Hello there, and welcome to the event. Okay, starting with a par 5, first hole here. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and take it from there. What do you say? And the tee shot is away. I hope you have a good time today. That was a good one. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. I like that. This one's a 7-footer. Looking good. So good. Right now, you're 2 over. Okay, lengthy par 4 ahead of us here. Nice shot. All right, you might want to club up a little bit. We have an elevated green. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. Well, missed the green there on that one. Okay, third shot. That's a nice chip. Well done. And this next putt for the par. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us. And you are currently 2 over. Some windy on this hole. Well, that'll happen. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. That's okay. No worries. We'll be on the green soon enough. Okay, here's our third shot. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Ooh. This will be for bogey. Okay, moving on. And you're three over at the moment. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. This one's around 110 yards to the pin. Yeah, might be in a little bit of trouble here. That'll work. This would take you down to two over. This one's just about 6 feet. Looking good. There's your par. Currently sitting at three over par. Teeing it up now on a par four. Oh, So this tee shot should work. And second shot here on the fifth. Good one. This one's 8 feet away. This putt's tracking. Ah, just right by the hole. And you've got this left for par on this one. All right, let's get to the next. Okay, 3 over par for you. Here's a nice par 5. Okay, second shot on the sixth. Yeah, the swing was a little bit rough on that one. This is what our third shot's looking like. Nicely done. 24 feet from the cup. Oh, this one could drop. Hey, that was a good putt from way out there. That'll do nicely. All right, this next putt for the par. And currently sitting at 3 over par. And now teeing off on a par 3. Just a pure swing. You'll be all right there. 14-footer. It's getting there. Oh, yep, that'll do. In there for the bird. And after that, you're sitting at 2 over par. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. I'm liking that one. Well, I thought that was gonna be better. Sorry. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. Might be bad. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. And this one's your 4th shot. Okay, let's grab a bogey here and be on our way. This one's tracking. Good work on that putt. That's for bogey. And right now you are sitting at 3 over par. Teeing off on a par 3 hole for this one. This approach is heading left. And that approach was a bit wayward. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the 9th. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. 4 feet to go. Well done. Currently sitting at 3 over par. That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. Great swing. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Setting up for our third shot. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. All right, you've got this left for par. Okay, now let's take a look at the leaderboard, see where you're sitting on there. Okay, 3 over par for you. Blowing left to right on this one. Well, you missed the approach. I'm not mad. This one's your third. Oh, you like that one, don't you? Well, that's worth taking another look at. And you're 3 over at the moment. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Tee shot's looking nice here. All right, second shot on the 12th. Right, setting up in the fairway sand. Okay, as long as we're out of that bunker, that's all I care about. Good stuff. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. And from 27 feet out. Oh man, to go all that way and not drop. That's just too bad. And you're currently sitting at 4 over par. And you're teeing up on a par 5 here. Nice. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Okay, there you go. And this is your third shot. If this drops, you can go down to 3 over. Oh, it's getting there. Amazing shot. Right now, you are sitting at 3 over par. wind is blowing left to right on this one. So far, so good for this one. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Might end up in some rough. Well, you can't hit them all. Okay, third shot. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Nicely out of the sand, but big putt coming up. All right, this one's for bogey. This putt's about 5 feet. Looking pretty good. Good stroke. And you're currently 5 over for the day. See what happens here on the 15th. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Good shot. This could take you down to 4 over par. Oh! And this one for the par. So So far, so good. Boom, there's your par. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. And this one is a par 3. Well, unfortunate, that's gonna get counted as a missed green. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. Oh, man. All right, you can sink this and salvage a bogey on this one. And that will do. And you're currently 6 over par. Careful out there, we got a tailwind blowing. Now, grab a new ball and take it from there. This is our third shot. Looks like this one's safe. And this is your fourth shot. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Okay, here's your fifth shot. Here's an 11-footer. Oh, and hopefully you can drop this one down for the triple. And the putt drops. And currently sitting at 9 over. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. This could be good. No laying up for you today, hey? All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. This putt is 9 feet away. This putt's good so far. And there you have it. The putt drops and your round is over. And at the end of the day, you've wound up with an 8 over par on the scorecard. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.